I'm not trying to rush you off or anything, but Duke's coming over here in a little while, and I haven't seen him for a whole year, man. And I want to look good for my daddy. Anyway, I wouldn't be able to concentrate on this book stuff.
Oh, that's okay. I understand. You really like this guy, huh?
Yeah, you know what, Robin? I've been with a lot of guys, man. But when it comes to Duke, I'll do anything for Duke. Anything.
You know, I was wondering, why do you guys put your makeup on like that?
Because we're different. Makes us look mean. We're different. We're Tokerstown, and nobody messes with Tokerstown. Soy la gata de Tokerstown, grande, matamos, peleamos, taipiamos. We control. Oh, you wouldn't understand.
If I put my makeup on like that, my dad would kill me.
Didn't you tell me that he was moving out or something?
Yeah, but he's visiting us today. I hate it when he comes over.
How come?
My dad really has a bad drinking problem. He gets carried away. You know, he goes crazy. He even hit my mom the other day.
Man.
Oh, Duke's gonna be here pretty soon. You know what? I better go. We can finish this some other time, maybe, okay?
Yeah, listen. Whenever you want, Robin.
Okay. Bye, God. Have fun with Duke, okay?
Yeah, I will.
Somebody's at the door, Gata. Hurry. Good, yeah.
Duke, baby, I missed you. Yeah, you missed me too, Chris?
Yeah, I missed you.
Really?
Yeah.
I missed you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yo, who's this baby doll?
This is Robin. She's my English helper. She's helping me so I can graduate.
Hi, Robin. My name is Duke. Where you been at all my life?
Get it out.
I better go, God. I'll see you later.
Okay, Robin, I'll see you later. Bye.
So what's been happening with you, baby?
Nothing. I've been here.
Doing what?
Taking care of business.
For 1 year?
You've been locked up for 1 year.
You've been locked up for 1 year. I heard it through the grapevine that you were burning with all kinds of guys. Is that true?
Come on, dude. 1 year's a long time, man. I was lonely out here.
Then he told me, man, that you were friendly with all kinds of, man, Rascón and Zapato and Feo, man, and Conejo and Chili Mimi. Is that true?
Okay, man, but I was lonely out here, Duke. When I was with him, I was thinking about you. I didn't do nothing with him. I was just kissing him, man, getting loaded. Nothing happened. You know I wouldn't do that to you.
You kissing her, man. Me, man, when you're over there with the man, you're thinking about me?
Yeah, Duke, I love you. You know you're the only one for me, Duke.
Really?
Yeah. We're having a meeting in the barrio tonight, man. Something about this guy, Indio. They want to find out if you're still going to be president. You are, aren't you?
Yeah, it's true, man. My brother was telling me about walking down. We were tied in the torcida. We were tied in jail.
See your girlfriend or what?
Don't talk to me like that, man.
Stop it, Duke! What's the matter with you?
I'm your old man. Don't talk to me like that.
Just put it out of me, man. You do still have some heart left, don't you?
Come on, baby, man. You can be all man. You know I love you. Don't I love you?
You really love me?
Yeah, I love you a lot.
How much is a lot? Get it up, dude. What's the matter with you? No, come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
You off.
Cut it out, man. That's all you want me for.
Honey.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, man, come on. I'll pay you back.
You don't pay me back. When do you ever pay me back?
I paid you back with kisses and hugs and a lot of loving, you know? Don't be like that. I thought you said I'm your daddy and this and that and you love me.
You are my daddy.
Well, then.
Well, then.
You're my love. You're my angel. You're the girl of my dream. I'd like to thank you for waiting. Patiently. you stay.